ain't scared of no police, bitch. We got guns too. Don't need no tank, homies hanging out the sunroof. World going crazy as of lately, it ain't nothing new. You know I'ma die for somebody, tell me what to do. Ain't scared of no police, bitch. We got guns too. Don't need no tank, homies hanging out the sunroof. World going crazy as of lately, it ain't nothing new. You know I'ma die for somebody, tell me what to do.
Swagger down pat, call my shit Patricia. Young money militia, and I am that commissioner. You don't want Star Weezy, cause the F is for finisher. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two bitches at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted, cause she open when you twist her. Never met the bitch, but
yo,
I
it's raining
like
for us.
Steve, it's raining!
Shit! Wait, one more.
No, a lot more than one more.
Fuck!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
See your assistant over there? She's really fucking pissing me off.
Why? What's she doing now?
She's not drinking.
What the fuck's up with you? Don't you know you're supposed to be working? Drink!
Alex, we're gonna need to have a talk after this. Me, you, Kyle. Work ethic. You're not meeting your claw quota. Cheers to the 420 drop being live. And cheers to fucking being HIV negative. I'm like that. Knock on wood. Fuck, I'm gonna curse myself. Alright, boys, we're just chilling in the backyard right now. If you guys don't know for some reason, the Full Send April drop is live right now on fullsend.com. So go to fullsend.com. If you guys wanna rep the send, support the boys. You guys know that YouTube literally does not pay us at all. The only way that we make these videos and continue to grow and just keep elevating our content is literally because of you guys supporting us through merch. It's insane to see you guys literally all across the world now, like repping Full Send, repping Nelk. So seriously, thank you to anyone that purchases merch. We see you guys repping it. It's fucking amazing. So if you guys want to support us and cop a dope piece of merch, go to fullsend.com right now. The link is at the top of the description. Anything you see on that site is limited stock. So once it sells out, we never restock it ever again. Also, we've shot a bunch of shit in this quarantine that's a bit too fucked up for YouTube. YouTube's been on their fucking bullshit lately. So right now, if you go to fullsend.com, go to the videos section. There's a whole deleted scenes section of stuff we've shot. Watch the deleted scenes video. We're about to do some tub talk with the boys. Check in with the boys here.
Oh, look at you.
All right, here's more just in case.
Fuck, we're stocked up.
So boys, we're doing a little tub talk right now. Obviously this is a different kind of video. We're gonna do like a little drunk questions kind of video. Q&A, a bunch of shit you guys have asked us, but we're gonna be guzzing and shit. I got the questions here, we tweeted it out. Would you ever consider having Nino back in the team?
No, we wouldn't.
I think, yeah, it's one of those things where it's like, Nino is such a good character, but it came to the point where he just had no respect for us. And as much as he would have been like, a funny character in Nelk. He pushed us to the point of no return. So yeah. No, we would never consider having him back.
Cross the line.
I'd consider having him back.
Oh, here we go.
There the guy is.
Right when you say Nino, that's like your dog whistle.
Then he came in, huh?
Come on this side, come on this
side. Yeah, come on this side. Back.
Go sit next to Bradley.
Come on.
Fuck you, he's got eight. He's stupid, dude. Is there ever gonna be a Nelk girl?
No, for sure, you gotta find the right one.
Yeah.
Like that work we just bought?
No!
Yeah. Oh my god, holy fuck.
What if we hired like a hooker on payroll that was also
guys,
a good actor?
Stop.
No?
Brad.
Stop. No, stop.
I thought that was the...
No, stop. Stop. Fucking stop.
No.
Brad. What? What the
holy fuck?
Fuck.
You don't even set anything.
Guy smokes one blunt and he's like this.
Strike one. Strike one.
Get him some water.
No, there's no water.
He's in a bucket of
water. He's
in water.
Okay, okay, fine.
He's in water. If you bang below a 3, must you report it to the boys?
That's a deep question.
I think everyone has their own personal style.
That's a deep question.
Wait, me personally, my advice would be to like, I would report it just because you'd rather own the 6. Like, don't hide the 6. Just be like, yeah. Boys, I slammed a dirty.
That's
like,
half the
realistically,
fun.
I was sauce last night and I slammed a 6. I slammed a 5. I slammed a 4. Yeah. We've all been there. I would just, my style's to be honest. I don't know.
I'd say 90% of the reason why you slam a girl is to fucking just tell the boys.
Yeah. How did the boys lose their virginities?
Whoa.
Are we all saying it?
I guess.
I was 15, was at a party, and me and my buddy were there, and this fucking dust chick, and this really, like, decent chick. And I told my buddy, like, yo, that dust, like, the dust one. I was like, yo, that girl's fucking into you. You should fucking wheel her. He's like, you think? And then he went to the fucking basement to fuck her, and then I got the hotter one. And all I remember is I just fucked her on this bed, and there was, like, fucking beer cans and like Biggie Smalls posters and like weed on the bed.
So you busted to Biggie Smalls. That's
I didn't bust. I didn't bust my first time.
Wait, what?
Dude, I gave her the worst thing.
Yeah, okay, so I'll tell my story real quick. My stepdad.
Whoa.
Mine was just like.
Like a cousin?
No, I wish. It was this girl that I had like a crush on. I hadn't pumped yet. I got in blowies and shit. And there was this girl that was like, I'm not trying to sound like a beauty. Like, she was out of my league. And then one night we were at a party. She was always dating this like rapper guy in like our area and shit too. Yeah, so I was like kind of like scared to like pump her too because this guy was like, I don't know. You wouldn't fuck with them, right? And yeah, then one of her friends told me like, yo, this girl's into you. And I was like, really? We were like sauced one night and then I just ended up pumping her. Busted super fast.
Is there head involved in shit?
Yeah, little muck barn too.
Oh,
yeah. Ooh.
Now you get the occasional DM like, oh, can you send me some merch and shit?
From the same girl?
Yeah. Well, like,
what?
Well, like, that happens a lot.
You got an orb.
You gotta go around too, bud.
I should.
Have a butt.
Oh my god.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Wait, should we give this to Salim first?
No.
Man.
I'm kidding. You don't even know where you are.
Should we get a shotty going? Can we have a shotgun tool? Salim, you're gonna be
blast.
Dude, you're just so gay.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I think everybody. Tilt it, tilt it. Get that air pocket. Other way. Yeah, there you go. Ooh.
Black man.
Mr. Cousin.
Black man. What?
Cheers to grabbing.
Cheers,
boys.
That's cocaine,
that
ain't
bro. Wait, you didn't punch a hole in it.
What happened?
Still chugged it, though.
All right, respect.
Okay, Steve's turn.
Start with age.
I don't know age, but I know.
She was 11, huh?
It was my mom's birthday.
I'm not gonna give a shooty to my mom.
It was the 13
year old. Whoa.
That is a good story.
That's legit.
Whoa.
What the fuck are you saying?
That's legit.
Step to the front of the tub right now. Get a close up on this guy's fucking eyes.
Oh my god, open your shit.
I'm not a cousin fuck.
But if
you
but if she was an 8.
Can we get a quick shotty in? Guys, right now, comment right now if you guys think Salim's gonna yak. Like, stop the video, comment, or scroll down, comment if you guys think Salim's gonna yak.
He's gonna yak.
Then after the video, come back and reply to your own comment if he did yak.
Let's go.
Oh, here we go. You're gonna fuck this up too. Yeah, exactly.
Alright, our assistant Alex is gonna shotgun one. She's gonna lead the cheers for this one.
It's the first time I'm ever gonna say this. This is for the boys, I guess.
Whoa!
Fucking Alex, baby.
Next question. What is your craziest fucking party story? We'll let Jesse take this one.
Guys, so we just moved to Fuck Cloud House. We're living with Banks and all this shit, right? We're there for what, 2 weeks, 3 weeks? I go get fucked up. I black out like always. I don't remember shit. The guys lose me. Apparently I took an Uber to another party without you guys, got fucked up, and then took an Uber back home. It's like 4 a.m. All the homes in the Cloud House look the exact same. Apparently I'm banging on this guy's door. No, it's not the Cloud House and it's not the FaZe House. It's the middle one that is a random house. I don't remember this, so I'm blacked out. This is just what people have told me. So I guess I break in, I go into the up the stairs, I go to the top floor. I still think it's my house. I eat all the guy's meal prep in his fridge. And then he has a chocolate cake in the fridge that's like about this big. And apparently I ate half the cake. And then I think I went to get water out of his tap. And then it was clogged. It had like the thing in it. Or I puked or something. I don't know. Something happened where like the sink was thing. But I left the sink on. And the on the top floor, I passed out on this guy's leather white couch. So that taps on. Remember that. So the guy is in the house. So he wakes up on the bottom floor. I'm on number 3 or 4. The bottom floor, his closet's coming in like a waterfall. And he wakes up. He's like, what the fuck? And he goes upstairs. The whole mansion is flooded. And then he comes upstairs and he sees me on his fucking couch, covered in fucking cheese whiz and fucking chocolate. I'm passed out. He calls the cops. Like, it's a break and entry. Fucking 7 cops pull up to the house, surround the house. They think it's a B&E. I wake up to fucking shotguns and fucking pistols pointing at my face. They throw me on the ground, stomp my fucking hands into the ground, and then put me in the cop car and they're questioning me. I'm like blacked and shit. I wake up. I'm like, yo, dude. I'm like, I live here, and I kept saying I live here, and he's like, all right, bud, like, you're gonna live in fucking prison soon, like, you're going downtown. And then, luckily, fucking Foosh shuttle food. She was getting Uber Eats at like 5 a.m. He saw me and he randomly was like, yeah, that guy does live here. And it fucking worked out.
Ooh, ISIS.
Yeah, it was good. Hey,
girl drove driving to the gym.
No, no, no. Comment the Nelk boys are soft. They drink ISIS.
Assistance.
Oh my God.
Whoa!
All right, guys, next question. We've been seeing this all over social media. Is Logan Paul's dad, Greg Paul, going to fight Jesse's dad, MTV Pat? We
Hell
saw
yeah.
it on the Impulsive Podcast.
Of course. Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Call him right now.
So right now, I guess, if you guys don't know what this is about, we've been talking to Logan and Jake about MTV Pat, Jesse's dad, fighting their dad, Greg Paul.
I saw it on Impulsive.
Let's run the clip on the Impulsive Podcast of them talking about it.
We got the Nelk boys' dad. What's his name? Ooh, let's talk about that. Yeah. Yo, they need to fight.
Yeah, we're gonna.
There's beef.
We're gonna have an undercard.
Pat, MTV Pat versus Greg Paul. You heard it here first.
So yeah, you guys saw what they said.
Should we just call him?
Call him. Call him right now.
Fuck that.
Yeah, I mean, what's up? Where you at, bro?
Hey,
Patrick.
We miss you. We miss you, man.
That's good.
There's so many girls in the tub right now.
It's a lot.
So we wanted to ask you something. Why are you scared to fight Logan Paul's dad?
I'm not fucking scared of nobody.
You're not scared?
Like that fucking guy.
Whoa, let's go.
Don't worry, we got your back, bro.
Salim, shut up.
Sleep, bro, go to sleep.
You know what? Let's just fucking put gloves on. Fuck Ohio. Fucking Farmerland. Go shoot your guns. Do what you gotta do. Play with your pink shooters. And we'll see you in the squared circle, buddy.
Okay, later, Dad. Damn. So, MTV Pat versus Greg Paul. We know the Pauls are down. Fans would love to see that.
That'd
shit,
be
bro.
Fucking amazing.
That'd be a crazy fight.
Oh, there we go, Steve. Whoa, underwater.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
No, you need air. Does it work?
You need air.
No science in the tub right
now. Bro, I'm just saying, I know you need air.
Don't let him tell you what to do.
Steve will do it.
All right, wait, so Steve, it's been, how many months has it been? It's been about,
8 months maybe?
You know?
8 months, please. You're good.
Since we've been
like,
six months positive?
No, I'm not. This is not about pregnancy.
Congrats.
No, listen.
Brad's trans.
So, it's been a good time.
I've had a great time with you.
Well, relax, bro. You're brand new, okay?
How did you get back in the tub?
I'm eating myself.
Fine.
It gets a little hectic sometimes, but you guys, I love you, boys, for real.
Cheers.
I love you guys. Cheers, man.
All right.
Even though Steve's a fucker, we're going to fight someday.
Let's go.
I can't believe I've never seen someone chug that fast.
Wow, I can't. How? That's with so much speed. That's amazing.
Ever.
It's like you're not drinking any of it. That's incredible.
Come on,
I'm a king. Like why you don't throw shit at me, bro?
Bro, what are you doing?
Jesus.
What are you doing, my
stupid fucking AIDS, bitch?
Wait, it's my.
You fucking HIV. Get away with me.
The merch is live, fullsend.com.
No.
Go to the website right now if everything's not already sold out. Holy fuck! Then comp something! Rep the Full Send! Boys, come the fuck in! Yo boys, we're gonna take. Oh my god!
Holy fuck! Steve!
Whoa!
Oh!
Whoa!
If everything's not sold out on fullsend.com, go to the website right now, fullsend.com. Rep the send.
Fuck!
We are going to be taking a 2-week upload break. The boys are fucking drained. We've done 16 videos. We will be back with every Monday, April 11th. Subscribe if you guys are new here. We fucking love you guys. We got the best fan base on the internet.
Oh my fuck! Fuck!
Okay, we're gonna go deal with this. Steve's throwing bottles. Oh my god. We gotta go. We'll see you guys April 11th. April 11th, we're back.
Boys, calm down!
Holy fuck, boys.